What is DMIT? What is the full form of DMIT? The full form of DMIT is Dermatographics Multiple Intelligent Test. Let me explain you one by one. What is dermatographics? Dermatographics is a scientific study of fingerprint patterns. You can see we take left and right side fingerprint patterns, then we will process it to the next stages, which is invented by Dr. Howard Cummins. So what is multiple intelligent test? It is a scientific study of brain lobes and its usages. As we know, we have 5 brain lobes. These are the main brain lobes we study while doing multiple intelligence. Those are front lobe, prefrontal lobe, partial lobe, occipital lobe and temporal lobe. The main function of front lobe is thinking and imagination. Prefrontal lobe functions are executive and cognitive functions. Partial lobe functions are kinesthetic, which are feelings, related to feelings. Occipital lobe's main functions are visual processing. Temporal lobe main functions are sound and speech recognitions. Multiple intelligence is invented by Dr. Howard Gardner. What is the relationship between fingerprint patterns and brain lobes? As we told, while doing a DMIT test, we take fingerprint patterns and then we prepare a DMIT report. So which means, what is the relationship between fingerprint pattern and brain lobes? So an American doctor discovered a strange case where the baby was born without a brain. In this case, the absence of brain is associated with absence of fingerprints as well. So like these cases has repeated throughout the history, then research has found that if there is a no brain, which means there is no fingerprints. So finally, medical experts has believed that brain is absolutely linked with fingerprint patterns. So fingerprints are usually developed during the 30th to 20th week of embryo. Fingerprints starts to develop inside the embryo from 3rd month. In fact, it gets formed by 6th month of the embryo, which means, so now you got what is dermatographics and what is multiple intelligence. Let me give you a summary of DMIT test. DMIT test is a combined scientific study of brain lobes, 9 multiple intelligence and human psychology, which we do in counseling. So all these study will be conducted with the help of fingerprint patterns. So what is DMIT analysis and brain lobes, which we do in while preparing the DMIT report? So as we know, our right brain controls the left side of the body and left brain controls the right side of the body. Where you can see, left brain controls the right side of the body, right brain controls the left side of the body. Likewise, left finger connected with the right brain lobes and right finger connected with the left brain lobes. So while DMIT test, we study left brain and right brain and their lobes, right brain lobes and left brain lobes. We study all the functions and usages. Based on their usages, the DMIT report will be generated. So to know more about DMIT test, please visit www.dmitlab.in.